Hello everyone and welcome back to some more Stardew Valley. If you watched my Enter the Gungeon, you already know that my, the editing program I was using got corrupt, well, corrupted the last few videos I made. And, I couldn't do anything to really fix them. So, yeah. That happened. Let's just get right to watering the plants. It didn't happen to a portal 2 though, because I already recorded that before, and I didn't feel like editing that one. So the Portal 2 video that went up today didn't get fucked up. But my Stardew Valley Enter the Gungeon videos, they got fucked up and I couldn't recover them. So yeah. Okay. Plan. No, I'm not gonna eat that plant. Make some pickled eggplants. Oh wait, I still gotta water these. Still waiting for my fucking pumpkins to grow. I thought the pumpkins would have been done by now, but I guess not. Tomorrow we have a fair, too. A festival. Got this. Oh, thank you for the large eggs. Can you give me some more high-quality mayonnaise? High-quality mayonnaise is always a good thing. Get the cows. Come on, give me some of your milk. I need some of that nice milk. I need some large milk, too. I'm gonna have to start putting out more cows. Can't keep up with these chickens. They can't keep up with the chickens now, so... yeah, that's not that great. Cows need to step it up. Oh yeah, we put the tapper right here in an oak tree. Because we need oak resin. Because I unlocked Farming 8, and that gave me access to the keg. So how about let's just get right to it. It looks like we will have all day tomorrow too. Did the week change? No. The week did not change. And yeah, I did give George something for his birthday. Tomorrow's Spirit's Eve. What do I have to do for the fishing bundle? Do I have any more lake fish? Or did we complete that? No, we did not complete the lake fish. We need a sturgeon. Let's go catch ourselves a sturgeon. Or at least try to catch ourselves a sturgeon. I think tomorrow our fucking things will be done too. Pumpkins finally will be done. Then I'll save like a few, and hopefully I get some high quality since I used fertilizer. Come on, catch these fish. I need all the fish I can get. Give me a sturgeon. That's not a sturgeon. You'll give me a sturgeon though, right, fish? There we go. Come on, be a sturgeon. That's all I need. I don't want any of your fucking chubs. I need sturgeons. I gotta wait to build the keg too, because I heard that makes... that can make a lot of money. So I'm gonna do that soon. As soon as I get the oak resin. Go. There we fucking go. But yeah, like I was saying, if you guys watch my End of the Gungeon, May 31st, that's when I'll be posting a lot of One Piece Burning Blood. I probably won't record it. Well, I'll just stream it probably and put that up as like videos, but they might be a lot longer. Because I'm not trying to record for my PlayStation anymore if until I get like a capture card or something. But until then, I'll just stream it. Okay. Come on, all I need is a sturgeon. Can this game give me that? After all the hours I've put in it so far, you can't even give me a fucking sturgeon. I could use a sturgeon though. That is not a sturgeon. And I think once I get a few more subscribers, what I'm gonna do is probably just, I don't know, something. Once we get like, I don't know, 10 to 15, I might do a setup video. Showing off my setup. Channel hasn't really been growing in subscribers though. I've been getting a good bit of views, but not enough subscribers. It doesn't bother me though. It's still relaxing and fun doing this, just recording, putting up videos. Whoever watches them. It doesn't matter. To me. Another chub, not a sturgeon. Go. There's another fish. If I could get a sturgeon, that would be perfect, because that's all I really need. But instead, I keep getting like largemouth fucking bass. Which I don't really need the largemouth bass. They're not really helping me at all. Oh, get the fuck away. I see you. I see you, little spot. Come on, give me a sturgeon. I'm hoping to get a sturgeon just from this spot. Carp. Not what I needed. I don't give a fuck. I'm gonna eat some of the mayonnaise if I have to. So I could stay fishing in this spot for a bit longer. We don't have our bobber anymore, so getting chests is gonna be a bit harder. Because I realize the bobber doesn't fucking stay there. It disappears after a while. We got some wood and some bait. Kinda shitty, but it'll have to do. Actually, I'm just gonna eat some eggplants. I think eggplants would be the best since we have a good bit. Good supply of them. Okay, the spot's gone. So how about we just go back to the house today? We could fish more tomorrow, because I think we got until 10 p.m. Yeah, we might have until 10 p.m. before the fair, Spirit's Eve thing even starts. Which is good, because that gives us some time to get things done before. Our inventory is getting kind of full. I can just automatically come in here now. Because I'm friends with Abigail. Now I can come in here. So good. Put another large egg in there and some more milk. Make some more shit and get things done. Sell the eggplants, honey, that. Yeah, this is about all we needed to sell today. So I say we go to sleep. Wake up to some money. It's good to wake up to some money in your pocket. That's how you survive. So, let's see. Your old mother when you're a millionaire. Oh, you think I can make it? Think I can make it as a millionaire? We'll have to find out. Oh, we got another harvest of corn. And we got another harvest of corn, so that's good. Seven pumpkins? Seven high quality pumpkins, that's pretty damn amazing. That's amazing. Now we could go and complete that bundle. Today's a good day, plus our chickens are putting more eggs out. How does he not have any milk right now? I thought he would have some milk. I don't think I'm gonna water the rest of these because they're gonna die out in like a day. anyways. Okay. That. Sell the cheese. I'm gonna come back to my house because I think I have high quality shit in here. Yeah, I put high quality corn in there. Let me reorganize some things. I'm gonna put all my gold star things in the kitchen. Gold star things and food. Put some mayonnaise in there. I'm gonna keep that mayonnaise cold. Let's go to the bundle. Let's go turn in that bundle. Then I think that's done. What? So I can't even do anything today. That fucking sucks. Unless I could cheat it. Mines? Oh, I think I got this. Please tell me I could go to the community center. U.S. Well, nothing better to do than just fish till about 10 p.m. I have one day left of fall. Can't even go to the quarry right now either. Ugh. So. Okay, let's do this. There we go, got the chest. It's only 10 a.m. too. Whoa. Whoa, let's try this. '15 to '26, 4 through 10. I'm gonna keep that. I don't know how we'll really make money in winter. I'm guessing they will have some sort of way to make money in winter. In the winter. The only thing that kind of sucks is I can't even go to the fucking beach either. How about this? We go to the bus stop. Sell these pumpkins. And these. Take that back. Keep 5. Keep 5. Sell the other 10 because I still want to make some money off of it. Put some cheese and the egg to make some more mayonnaise. So I'm gonna take the bare necessities. Oh, Okay. Because now I think we should just go into the mines. Unless... Nope, can't even go there. Okay, you wanna go? You wanna go, buddy? Fuck it, I'll try to get to 80. If I can't, I'll cut my losses and just go back home and wait. I mean, I'm just trying to find something to do to waste a bit of time while waiting. I think it's stupid that I didn't bring any food. Now that I realize it. Keep that amethyst. '98, I heard those fucking bats and I decided to get the fuck out. '79. We're getting back to where we were before. 80. Yeah, they do a lot of fucking damage. So. My plan here is just to get the fuck out for today. At least we got back to 80. I'm happy with that. Now let's go to the bus stop. Okay. Let's talk to you. Yes, I have scarecrows on my farm. Visit it sometimes. No one ever visits me at my farm. It's sad, actually. Okay. Topaz. Sap. Reorganize my chest again. Put that there. I think that's good for now. Now the question is, what to do, until 10 p.m. So this will be a longer video, by like 10 to 20 minutes. Yeah, it's already looking like it will be. Because we still have like 5 hours to wait. I think we should do a bit of fishing. There we go. Nautilus fossil and skeletal tail. That's two artifacts we can just right away give to Gunther tomorrow. Oh shit, missed it. It's only 6:30. I don't like that it's 6:30. Because we still got 4 more hours to wait. Nope, fucking bitch. Almost had it. Catching a good bit of brim. So that's good. I don't like that it's nighttime though. I'm guessing this is like the Halloween equivalent of Stardew Valley. They sure do make you fucking stay out late, though. I need to buy more bait soon. Yeah, it doesn't start until like fucking 10, huh? Or can I go now? I cannot go now. So, yeah. This is the fucking day of waiting. Let's just go back to my house. That's the best thing to do, I think. Just go back to the house. Go back to the house for now, at least. All this shit. Well, the fish. I gotta sell the fish. Why do I still have the algae? I thought I put that to sell. I guess I didn't. Put the mayonnaise to get ready. Now we still just play the waiting game. 9. Getting close to 10. Let's leave our yard about 9:30. Here I was complaining that there's not enough time in Stardew Valley's days. But now that I realize it, there's way too much time. Especially like this, when you have to wait so long. There we go. Scarecrow Jack-O-Lantern Jack-O-Lantern Recipe. Don't get too close to the cage. Everyone's at the festival. Who's this? Oh, you found me. Truth is, I got scared and came in here. Don't tell anyone. So they have a maze. I'm guessing the wizard was here too. That's odd, just a dead end up ahead. I want to get to that chest. That chest will be mine. So what I was saying about this will be a longer episode, I guess this is what I mean. That fucking chest. Oh! Did I figure it out? I think I did. Whoa. It's valuable but has no other purpose. There's the wizard and Linus. Wonder what Linus and the wizard are plotting. Some mischief, perhaps? I got a golden pumpkin, though. Gotta put that to sell when we get home, because I think it says it's valuable but no other purpose. So I'm just gonna sell it. Eek, I'm too scared. Okay. Where is Mayor Lewis? So I guess I'm just going home because there's nothing else to fucking do. Okay, wait. Sell the golden pumpkin. It's late as fuck. I guess I can't eat mayonnaise. Go to sleep. What? 15,000? Not fucking bad at all. Fuck yes, this was a productive fall. Well, there we go. This is where I think I'm gonna cut the video off, though, guys. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you all next time.